The runaway probe, it continues to broaden. Another arrest involving male prostitution.
A total of 9 people have now been arrested in a Marion County grand jury investigation into teenage runaways and prostitution. The latest arrest was made Sunday by Edinburgh, Indiana police. Charles Hoskinson, who lives in Edinburgh, is charged with patronizing a male prostitute in downtown Indianapolis. He was arrested on a warrant that was filed here in Marion County. All 9 who have been arrested so far are charged with misdemeanors. Warrants have been issued for approximately 6 other individuals on misdemeanor charges. Indianapolis Police Deputy Chief Bob Ward says the grand jury is still reviewing evidence and there could be felony indictments issued in the future. The probe is continuing. Ken Owen, WIBC News.
Sorry, on a 68-degree afternoon, and good afternoon, this is WIBC News. British actor Sir Ralph Richardson died today in London, one of the most acclaimed figures.